My name's Troy Hyde.
My name's Catherine Fellow.
And today is day 18
of Sky Pointe Media.
What up, everybody? Coach Shepherd here. This weekend we have our second race of the season, the Larry Burgess Invitational at Somerset. We currently have the fastest girl in the state of Nevada and the second fastest boy in the state of Nevada. Our girls team is ranked number one in all of Nevada, and our boys is ranked number two, tied with three. So it'd be awesome if we could get as many people as possible to go to Somerset Park this weekend and support them for the race.
Hey, I'm Donnie.
And I'm Tyler.
And we're from Advanced Guitar. And this Friday, 3 to 5, we're at Grouchy John's. So definitely support, pull up, have some coffee.
Yes.
High schoolers, if you were looking for ample service hours to fulfill your graduation requirements, just a heads up, there's an organization called Just Serve. They have an opportunity coming up called Operation Home. September 7th, that's a Saturday, from 10 a.m. to 12 p.m. at the Centennial High School. In the cafeteria. It's a community day of service bash to help commemorate 9/11, this day of service, and the National Day of Service. By attending this event, you are also going to be awarded service hours much needed. Join together to compile welcome kits for unhoused and refugee families who will be placed in their home for the first time. Serve, socialize, and enjoy free food and snacks. Donations are welcome and needed for the kits. Scan this QR code to sign up.
Attention, all boys that want to try out for the reverse powder puff game. Please stop by Mr. Miles' room to get a waiver, which must be signed before tryouts September 9th from 3 to 4 p.m. at Butterfly Park. If you do make the team, you will have an additional waiver and fee to pay to get your team shirts. Then we will have practice September 24th and 26th, 3 to 5 p.m. at Butterfly Park. This will all culminate in the reverse powder puff game September 27th, 3:30 to 4:30 p.m. here at Sky Pointe. See Mr. Miles for any questions.
Hey guys, it's Kaina Kasoni, your junior class president. I just wanted to remind you that the homecoming dance will be September 28th from 7 to 9 p.m. in the high school student center. It is a $15 fee online, and outside guests need to have the front office form completed.
The Electronic Eagles compete in the first tech challenge ever this weekend at UNLV. The season kicks off with the game reveal this Saturday at 8:30 a.m. at UNLV. After the official announcement video, you will get to see some robots compete. All students need to provide their own transportation to this event. And while we want you to attend, make sure that when you check in at the table, you tell them that you're with the Electronic Eagles. The event ends somewhere around 10:30 a.m. Good luck, robotics team.
Attention all juniors. This year you're invited to attend a trip to Washington, D.C. The trip will be from March 15th to March 18th of 2025 and includes sites like the White House, the Lincoln Memorial, Arlington National Cemetery, and Capitol Hill. The space is limited and registration closes on September 20th. The price is all-inclusive. This is not a school-sponsored event, so students will need to fund their own trip. For more information, visit tinyurl.com/SomersetDCTrip or talk to Miss McDonald's in room 604.
Listen up, 10th graders. The PSAT test will be on October 12th. The deadline to register for the PSAT exam is September 14th. You can register by going to the school's website and clicking on the academics tab, and then college and career readiness, and then finally the PSAT. Again, the deadline to register for this is September 14th. The test is on October 12th. Check-in time will be 7:30 a.m. in the Middle School Student Center. Good luck.
This has been Day 18
of Sky Pointe Media.
I'm Troy Hyde.
I'm Cash Drinkfellow. Have a good day.
By the power of Grayskull.
Save Blake Miles.